following video, if you are struggling to choose between a Bully Kutta, also known as the Beast from the East, and an English Mastiff, also known as the Old English Mastiff, we have compiled all the detailed information you need to know to help you make the best choice. So let's begin the fight. Intimidation factor. A Bully Kutta has a fearsome reputation, one that is well deserved. An adult male Bully Kutta stands at an impressive height of 30 to 40 inches at the withers, and weighs between 70 to 90 kilograms. They are enormous, aggressive and dangerous fighting dogs. They are popular amongst young men who want to project a macho image, while an adult male English Mastiff stands at an impressive height of 30 to 36 inches at the withers, and weighs between 68 to 113 kilograms. They are massive, powerful, muscular dogs that boasts having an impressive sized head with a short muzzle and drooping jowls. However, based on the appearance, the Bully Kutta have got all the hallmarks of an intimidating breed as compared to an English Mastiff. So 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 1, English Mastiff 0. Powerful and loudest bark. Let's hear it first and we'll decide accordingly. In our opinion, the Bully Kutta has a powerful bark. So 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 2, English Mastiff 0. Bite force. The English Mastiff is said to have a bite strength of 552 psi, whereas in case of Bully Kutta, we didn't have any data with respect to its bite force. However, in our opinion, it could be above 500 psi, but with no data available to compare. 1 point to both. Bully Kutta 3, English Mastiff 1. Temperament. The Bully Kutta has a reputation of being an intelligent, noble dog, with aggressive and protective temperament. They can be a dangerous breed if not controlled and raised right. They need a strong-willed owner whom they can respect, otherwise they can be dominating and very territorial. Whereas an English Mastiff may also be imposing to look at, but they are gentle giants with even temper and docile nature as compared to a Bully Kutta. However, in our opinion, an English Mastiff has a better temperament over the Bully Kutta. So 1 point to English Mastiff. Bully Kutta 3, English Mastiff 2. Lifespan. The average life expectancy of a Bully Kutta is in between 8 to 10 years, and that of an English Mastiff is in between 6 to 10 years. So with 2 years gap in minimum life expectancy. 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 4, English Mastiff 2. Exercise and energy levels. The Bully Kuttas are high maintenance dogs in the exercise department, and they ideally need to be taken out for a walk, a minimum of twice a day for a good hour each time. Whereas the English Mastiffs have moderate exercise needs, a state walk is more than enough to satisfy their exercise needs. In our opinion, a Bully Kutta is far more energetic as compared to an English Mastiff. So 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 5, English Mastiff 2. Friendly with kids and other pets. Both the breeds are known to be kind and tolerant towards children of all ages because they are so calm and patient, more especially if they are well bred, even tempered dogs. However, both the breeds are not recommended for toddlers because of their great size. In case of other dogs and pets, a Bully Kutta can show aggression towards other dogs and pets, which is why it's important they be introduced to each other slowly and carefully to make sure things go smoothly. Whereas an English Mastiff gets on well with the family cat and will tolerate being around other family pets they have grown up with. So 1 point to English Mastiff. Bully Kutta 5, English Mastiff 3. Excessive drooling. Both the dogs are known to produce an excessive amount of drool. However, an English Mastiff drools and slobber big time. Obviously, they are not the breed for people who need a tidy household. So 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 6, English Mastiff 3. Powerful guard dog. Among the two, a Bully Kutta is extremely ferocious and a powerful guard dog. So 1 point to Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta 7, English Mastiff 3. So the winner between the two is the Beast from the East, the Bully Kutta.